Okay, so this is Kris Haines reporting for United by Media from home because I had to leave the Mavis Staples concert early just to get out of the overcrowded wheelchair section. On the whole, the night was fun, but they really did jam way too many people into the wheelchair section. We saw Taj Mahal too, but even less than Mavis Staples, who I could at least see a little bit of on the Jumbotron towards the end. But I would definitely recommend they put in more wheelchair seating next year.